Prayer plants comprise many different species of plants that come from the Marantaceae family, such as Marantas, Calathea, Stromanthe, and Sinanthe. They are called prayer plants because it looks like they are praying. During the day, they open their leaves out to catch the light, and at night, they fold them up again, and it kind of looks like they're praying. It is a beautiful sight to behold.